开像那个你们的话筒，可以开始祷告。
God has been doing wonderful things, so we are the new wine, we are the new fire for the Lord.
主在我们生命中做奇妙的事，让我们已经成为他的新的火，新的酒。
Anyone you want to pray?
你们要祷告的话，可以祷告。
是的，主，孩子自己祷告。啊，主，孩子，真的上午就看到有一个 foundation layout 已经被挖出来了。
嗯。
啊，主啊，真的这个 foundation， 主啊，你已经赐给我们，主啊，就是教会的这个根基，你已经建立了。主啊，孩子看见这个根基一开始是蛮浅的，后来就越来越深起来。主啊，孩子。
For you, because it's kind of, you know, I have a, is it a dream or a vision?
Vision.
Oh, I had a vision this morning and I saw that the foundation of the church has been laid.
Yeah, 主还是知道你要在这个 foundation 上面建造高楼大厦，甚至是摩天大厦。
And I know that, Lord, you want to build upon this firm foundation, a really, you know, high building, even a skyscraper.
主孩子知道你有一个美好的蓝图要建造在这个坚实的根基之上。
And I know, Lord, that you are, you know, you have a wonderful plan to plant this church according to your original ideas.
主要是的，在这个暴风雨的当中，主要在很多的信息和混乱轰炸的时候。
In the midst of the storm and, you know, like hearing all kind of mixed news informations.
主要，但是你不在乎的是这个，你在乎的是如何的将你的教会更加扎实的建立起来。
But Lord, you don't pay attention to those things, or you know, you are putting all your attention in building your church on this firm foundation.
主啊，这是你创世以来就有的这个固执的一个执念在你的里面。
And this is something that you have carried ever since you created the whole universe. This is something that you were very persistent about.
主孩子感谢你，在这个纷乱的时候，你没有使教会的眼光挪移开你。
And I'm so thankful, Lord, that in the midst of all the chaos, you have kept the church on focusing on what you want.
主啊，我们的眼目单单的是定睛在你的身上，这就是真理的道路。主啊，这就是走对了路的那一条路。
And then, Lord, we choose to focus upon you, and because we know this is the path that you want us to walk on and towards.
只要我们跟你能够对齐，这世间的万物一切都会摆正对齐了。
As long as we align with you, then everything around us will begin to line up and into your order.
谢谢主，你给我们这样的一个引导。
We thank you, Lord, for guiding us this way.
In the name of Jesus, amen.
Yes.
Amen.
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 It's okay, you can go first.
Is
it Paul?
That's Paul, yeah. Oh, go ahead.
Okay. Go ahead, Paul.
Thank you, God, so much for this day, and thank you for blessing us every single day, and that you love us so much, God. And thank you for protecting us from any type of disease that is happening. And I command that COVID-19 will disappear, God, and that and that there will be no more pandemics, God, and that no one will be affected or hurt by COVID-19, God, and that Corona will disappear and it will be extinguished. In Jesus' name, I pray.
Amen.
Amen.
亲爱的天父，我谢谢你保护我们，每一天都很平安，也没有生病。我特别要奉耶稣的名命令所有这些这个病毒要完全的消失，也不来影响我们当中任何的人，而且要全部的消失掉。奉耶稣的名，
阿门，
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 阿门。More。Amen.
还有人要祷告吗？
啦啦啦啦啦啦。
No, thank you so much for your presence. Thank you so much for your power of your scripture, the power of yourself. You continue to attract us and anoint us and let us grow and be lifted up every day and know you more and love you more and follow you. Lord, thank you. Thank you. Help me to understand your heart. Help me to follow you. And enjoy you and to have new wine inside me that is from you and from your life, from the fragrance of your life. In Jesus' name I pray, amen.
天父谢谢你与我们同在，天父谢谢你帮助我更多认识你，天父谢谢你将你的心就放在我里面，让我能够更多来经历来爱你。谢谢主，奉耶稣的名祷告，阿们，
阿们。
Father, I believe when we surrender ourselves, you will take our life and make it beautiful.
是的，主，我相信当我们将生命降服于你的话，你就会帮助我们改变我们的生命，使我们更加的像你，更加美丽。
You can make the grapes into the new wine.
葡萄，你可以将葡萄榨成新的酒。
You can take away the old flame and make us new fire.
你也可以把我们的旧的都拿掉，变成是一个新的火燃烧。
And to bring glory to your name.
就为了荣耀你自己的名。
Glory be unto you and joy and peace be unto everyone that you love so much.
愿荣耀都全归于你，而喜乐平安归给你所爱的每一位。
Thank you, Lord, that we can come online, worship together in spirit and in truth.
谢谢主，让我们都能够在线上用我们的心灵跟诚实来敬拜你。
I pray that Holy Spirit will continue to anoint us, guide us.
我也祷告说，圣灵啊，继续的带领恩膏我们每一个人。
You will never take away Holy Spirit from us.But we'll always have a wonderful fellowship with you.
不要将圣灵从我们身上拿走，要我们能够一直的、不断的、永远的跟圣灵相交。
Your children are willing to ask you every day, Lord, what you desire of us, and we want to obey and surrender ourselves.
作为你的儿女，我们每天都要问你说：“主啊，你今天要我做什么？”我就很愿、很乐意的去做。
We thank you. We offer our lives to you.
主啊，谢谢你，我们愿意将我们的生命献上给你。
Until one day we will celebrate and worship together in heaven.
一直到那一天，我们在天上，我们一起来庆贺。
In Jesus' name, we pray.
奉耶稣的名祷告，阿门。
Amen.
Amen.
I have three things to share.One is let's pray, continue to pray for the building project.
三件事情，第一个就是说继续我们建堂的进行的程度各方面来祷告。
Because the New Jersey Department of Environmental Protection wants the engineer to design, further design the storm water basin. So let's pray for that.
就是新泽西州的这个 环保局呢，要这个我们这目前这个工程师还要再改 you know, 有一个新的，就是对于那个怎么样的水，这个时候叫什么就是对于水的那个排
那排水层、
就是排水的这个工程方面呢，好像还要要求有一些的一些的改进。
So we continue to pray for God's favor.
所以我们要继续的祷告，说让神真的是能够在这件事情上也帮助我们。
In favor from the township.
也能够让这个这个 Hillsboro 他们的这个怎么讲township 就是这个所有的委员哈都能够在他们面前这个蒙恩。
The second announcement is that this Saturday we have equipping class.
第二件事情是这个礼拜六我们有圣徒的装备的课程。
And the last announcement is that this coming Sunday, we will have a potluck dinner at my house to celebrate the Chinese New Year.
然后就是礼拜日星期天呢，我们在我们家里就是教会完了以后，在我们家呢，我们会有那个新年的这个聚餐，所以欢迎大家带菜一起来庆祝。
Any other announcement before I share?
还有没有其他要报告的事情在我分享信息之前呢？
No more.
下个礼拜可以报告那个财务的预算。Yeah.
Okay. Yeah. Next Sunday, I will share about our new budget for this year.
还有一个 yeah, 还有一个是说如果有人想要 donate 给 First Nation, 我们有一个 account 可以那个瑞泉知道好像那个可以进入很简单的 donation 在网路上。
So if you want to continue to donate to the First Nation's needs and ministry, then on our HIC web, there's a place you can donate.
Okay, today I have a very short message.
今天的信息会很短。
The message is about reporting duty to the Lord.
那么这个信息的主要就是讲说我们要向主来报道。
Even though the message is short, but it's important.
虽然是个很短的信息，但是是个很重要的。
And I believe one day you will thank me.
我相信有一天呢，你在天上你会来谢谢我。
Okay, sharing gospel is very difficult.
你知道连要传福音都不是那么容易的。
I have invited many people, but many people don't respond, including my own brothers.
我曾经向很多人传福音，邀请他们信耶稣，但是并不容易的。包括我自己的兄弟，到现在都还，我也有弟弟还没有信耶稣的。
And also to encourage the believers to be serious about God is equally difficult.
那么要鼓励弟兄姐妹们信主的人要对神。能够委身或者认真的话，我发现也不容易。
Many years ago, I overheard that Bob Jones said, in the church, the serious Christian is about one tenth of it. I don't know whether you believe it or not.
那么我记得很多年前呢，那个先知 Bob Jones 他就说了，他说在教会啊。当中就是包括各美国教会，他就说，真正对主认真的人可能都不到十分之一。
His proof is that when Jesus after resurrection, he appeared to, once appeared to 500 people.
那么他用的例子是他是根据说耶稣他复活了以后他曾经向很多人显现有一次呢就向500人显现。
And many other places, times he appeared to other groups.
当然他也向不同的人群显示他已经复活了。
So he said probably totally maybe about 1,000 people.
他相信至少有上千人他们是看到耶稣真的复活了。
But when in Acts chapter 2, on the upper floor, the prayer group is only about 120.
但是呢在使徒行传里面第二章讲到说在马可楼那边祷告的人呢差不多只有120个人。
So about 120.
所以他这样看起来的确是十分之一左右。
And once Francis Chan shared some statistics, he said among the Protestant Christians, only 9% to 10% gave tithing to the Lord.
那么有一次 Francis Chan 他也说，在一般的这个基督教的教会里面。真正的认真的十一奉献的信徒大概只有9%到10%百分比。
So it's about 1/10 also.
也差不多十分之一。
I realize I want to encourage people to pursue after God's heart, but it's not easy.
所以我明白说要鼓励人家要去追求认识主的心并不容易的。
I want each one of us to examine ourselves whether we have a desire to pursue the Lord.
我想我们也可以好好的问自己说我是不是真正很渴慕愿意去追求更多认识他。
I think it is not easy to force people to pursue the Lord, except unless you yourself have seen the preciousness of the Lord.
我相信要强迫人去这样做是不可能的，而只有当你自己真的是经历到这位活生生的神。
And that is the revelation from the Lord. If you see it,
如果你看见，那是因为是神向你的一个启示。
There are two kingdoms, I think you know.
我们都知道在这里有两个国度。
One kingdom is on earth, another one is in heaven.
一个是在地上的国度，一个是讲到天国。
The one on earth is more visible and more tangible.
那么在地上这个国度呢，我们都看得见的，而且也显就是摸得着的。
It affects our life now around us.
也影响到我们每的生活，还有我们的周遭的环境。
But there is also another kingdom that is in heaven.
但是仍然还有一个国度是在天上的。
Which is more invisible.
那么这个国度呢好像看不见。
Is spiritual.
是属灵的。
It affects now life and also affects our future life.
它会影响到我们现在的生活。也会影响到我们将来永恒的生活。
So I want to ask you, do you care for the kingdom of heaven?
那么所以我的问题是说，那我们是不是很在意这个天国的事情呢？
Do you feel that the kingdom of heaven is real?
你是不是真的知道说这个神的国，神耶稣讲的这个天国是真实的？
And do you feel that it is important?
你是不是真的觉得说它是很重要的？
If you do, can you raise your hands?
如果你知道，你认为是这样的话，你举下手好吗？
Anybody?
Great. Oh, 好棒哦。
Very good, very good. And so, further question is, are you serious about what Bible teaches?
所以我的问题是说，那你们对圣经里面的教导是不是有一个很认真的态度呢？
In the Old Testament, there is a story of Jacob and Esau.
旧约里面有讲到以扫跟雅各两兄弟的故事。
I want to ask you one question. These two brothers, which one you like better?
我就很诚实问你们，你喜欢这兄弟中的哪一个？
Esau likes sports. Personality-wise, he is more straightforward.
那么以扫呢？他很喜欢打运动。那么个性来讲，我想他是比较外向，容易想也很直接了当，就是不是这个人这个率直。
And Jacob is always scheming, always up to something.
好像雅各呢，他就很有心思哈，他总是在那里打主意。
So I want to ask you, which one you like better?
那么所以你如果做朋友的话你会选哪一个
I would choose Esau
我想我会选以扫做朋友
But you know what God says
可是神怎么说呢
In Romans chapter 9 verse 13 God said Jacob I love Esau I hate
在罗马书第九章他竟然十三节说我雅各我喜爱但是以扫我恨恶。
You know why? Because Esau is not interested in the spiritual promise, in God's spiritual promise.
因为以扫对神所应许的事情他不在乎。
But Jacob desires God's promise, spiritual promise.
但是雅各对神在属灵里面的一切应许他是非常看重。
So I want to ask you which one you want to be. You want to be Esau or Jacob?
所以呢，我问大家一个问题：你希望做雅各呢，还是希望做以扫？
Jesus also gave us illustrations. There are talents given to the servants.
那么耶稣还用很多其他的比喻，比如说他给他的仆人呢。有很多的这个钱啊财什么钱财去管理。
Five talents win five talents.
给五千的呢叫就他们赚了五千。
Two talents earn two talents.
那给了两千的他们又赚回两千。
And God is very happy.
结果那个神就很快乐。
But the servant with one talent went ahead and buried that one talent in the underground.
但是只有拿一千的那个仆人呢，他就去把那一千呢就埋在土里面。
And God is not happy.
结果神非常的不高兴。
So apply to ourselves.
我们把这些神讲的话应用在我们的生命中。
If we only feel that what I have is so little, is up to nothing, then I'm not worth it to be used by the Lord.
如果你认为，哎呀，我这么微小，而且我什么都不行，所以我不配被主用。
And God will be disappointed.
那么神会对你很失望。
God is calling us and want to use us. If we don't respond, then God can go ahead and find somebody else.
神正在呼召你，然后呢，如果可是我们如果不愿意回应的话，那神会很失望，那他会去找别人。
I'm speaking to the adults and also to the children.
我这不只是对大人说，也是对孩子说。
God is looking for people.But if we don't respond, he will go ahead and find somebody else.
神一直在寻找人，但是如果我们不愿意向他回应的话，那他就去找那些愿意回应的人。
Matthew 20, chapter 22, Jesus said, many are invited, but few are chosen.
在马太福音22章，耶稣就说，被召的人很多，但是选上的人很少。
Many are invited. Are you invited? You are invited, right?
那么我希望你们知道说你也是被耶稣邀请的人。
Are you chosen?
你有没有 被他拣选呢？
I want to be invited and be chosen.
我希望我是被他邀请而且也是被他选上的。
And I believe there is free will involved.
那么这当中呢一定有我们的自由意志是很重要的一个因素。
Because God created us with a free will, he respects our free will. He doesn't force us.
因为神造人给人自由意志他是不会强迫我们去做任何事的。
Just like the gospel, he offers to everyone.
就好像他把福音要给所有的人所有每一个人世上每一个人。
Many people rejected.
但是很多人却不愿意接受福音。
And one time you and I accepted him.
那么我们曾经接受过了接受了耶稣接受了福音。
And we believe in our heart and confess with our mouth. Then we become a Christian.
那我们心里头相信然后我们口里也这样承认我们就成了基督徒。
Then our life begins to change.
然后我们的生命就开始改变。
So respond to the Lord is very important.
因此我们对神的回应是很重要的一件事。
And we need to give report to the Lord, say, Lord, I'm willing.
所以我们必须跟主回应跟他报道说是的主我愿意。
I believe there is a this is a growing process.
我相信这是我们基督徒成长的一个过程。
When we grow mature, then God will put responsibility in our hands.
当我们成熟了，那么神就会把更多，就他把责任就会一点一点就交给我们。
You know, when Kylie turned 18, he has to enroll in the army draft.
那么当凯莉十八岁的时候，他必须要报名参加军队。
When the Levites' children grow up to like 25-year-old or 30-year-old, then they will take part in the work at the tent of meeting.
那么作为一个利未人，当他们到25岁或到30岁的时候，他们就必须要参与在他那个圣殿里面的服事。
You and I have become a Christian for a few years.Then we are about to be used by the Lord.
你我都已经信主有一段时间了，现在我们就预备好自己给主用。
You know, last Monday there was a big snow, and I saw our neighbor, a child. His name is Trevor. He is now growing big, and he helped his dad shovel the snow, and later even helped me shovel my snow.
那么这礼拜一因为大雪的缘故我们隔壁这个邻居的孩子他叫 Travis 那么他长大了现在他就不但是帮他爸爸一起来清他们家的那个车道他弄看后来也过来帮助我来铲我们的这个地
When I look at him I feel that his dad and mom must be so proud of his sonTheir son.
我看了这个孩子，我就想，他父母心里一定以这个孩子为荣。
The same thing I thought when we grow up spiritually and we can involve with serving the Lord, our Heavenly Father is a happy dad.
所以我就想到说，哇，当我们长大了以后去服侍天父的事情，那我们的天父一定是很开心的。
And many of us are growing up and we begin to involve in many things.
所以我们当中也是很多人都已经成长成熟了我们已经参与在很多的服事当中。
For example, Wang Hui will now involve more with the church prayer meeting.
像Wang Hui呢他最近他会来帮忙很多关于教会的祷告施工。
And I believe more of us were also involved with helping, caring, or pay attention and caring for a lot of more brothers and sisters.
我相信我们当中有很多人很愿意起来去关于彼此，就是关心更多的弟兄姐妹。
Jesus said, "The kingdom of heaven has been forcefully advancing, and the forceful men lay hold of it."
那么耶稣说过，他说天国是努力进去的，
努力的人就得着了。
努力的人就得着了。Yes.
And Jesus also said, whoever has will be given more, and whoever does not have, even what he has will be taken from him.
耶稣还说呢，那些已经有的我还加给他更多，但没有的我要连他原有的都把他拿走。
So, very, very important. Those who have and who are willing to be used by the Lord, God will give you more.
那就是很有一件很重要的事情，说你已经有，而也愿意那个把神给的给主用的人，神还会加给你更多。
But if we don't want God to use it, then whatever we have will be taken away.
那么如果我们不愿意神来使用的话，那么神会把原来我们有，连我们有的，他也把它拿走。
I'm about to end the short message.
我的信息快要结束了。
It is not hard to understand. Because the more you desire God, the more experience you will have.
因为你越渴慕神呢，越you know的话，你就会越多经历到他。
And then you will realize that God's word is faithful. God is promise. His promise is real.
那么你就会发现说，神的话语是真的可信，而且呢，他的应许都是真的。
And then, since that, you want, you desire even more.
那么因为这样的缘故，你就会更加渴慕，更加去认识。
And you will experience even more.
然后你就会经历的更多。
That is a positive cycle.
这是一个很积极正面的一个循环。
So, these two kinds of people,The gap will be bigger. The one who has will give more. Who does not want to be used by the Lord, whatever they have, become less.
所以呢，这两种人呢，就是之间的差距就会越来越大。因为你那个有的呢，他就得到更多；那个没有的就越来越少。
I desire to be God's good children and students.
那我是希望成为，我希望自己成为神的好学生。
And the more we practice, the more we have.
那我们越去把这个神的话把它活出来去应用的话，那我们就得着更多。
Last night we had a youth meeting. They made a lot of wonderful dumplings at my house.
昨天晚上呢是青少年的聚会在我们家，结果他们就做了好多好吃的这个饺子跟锅贴。
You know, Helen and Min, they were so talented, and they really did a wonderful job.
那个 Min 跟 Helen, 他们真是了不起。
And at the kitchen, I asked Helen, I said, Helen,Is there anything that you don't know how to do it?
在厨房里，我就问 Helen 说：“哎 ，Helen 啊，你有什么你不会做的吗
？”And Wang Hui was there, heard this, and Wang Hui said, "Whoever married her is a blessed man."
王慧正好也在那里，他听到就是说：“哎呀 ，Helen 啊，谁娶到你啊？那个人就是太有福了。”
You know why? Because Helen, ever since she was small, she already helped her parents. So the more she has, the more God given to her.
因为她从小 Helen 很小的时候，她就在帮助她的父母亲，她就学到很多。然后她因为已经学很多，神就把更多给她。
Okay, my time is up. I want you to give your give. I want you to report to the Lord.
好，时间到了，我要你们来，对主有回应。
God is calling you, inviting you, and are you willing to respond?
那么神呢，在呼召你，邀请你，那么现在就你愿意回应他吗？
This is asking the adults and also the children.
我这个是对孩子也对大人说的。
God is looking at our hearts, willingness of the heart, not our ability.
神不是看说你有多少的能力，而是看了我们的心。
If you are willing, He will give you the ability, give you the grace.
如果你说是我愿意的话，那主就会加能力给你，加恩典给你。
And if you truly willing and practices, one day you will thank me because one day you will realize that God is faithful. He gives you His promise. He gives you His reward in heaven.
那么你如果这样子去愿意这样回应的时候呢，有一天你会来谢谢我，因为你发现真的，当你这样做的时候，主真正的是帮助你，而且让你得到一个很丰富的这个产业。
So I want everybody to turn on your video and unmute yourself.
现在我请大家打开摄像头，并且把那个话筒打开。Tina 好像要先带呀。
没有，先是回应。
And then because of time, we will say it together.
因为时间关系，我们要一起说。
You say to yourself.Lord, this is who so and so. Did you say your name?
Lord, this is.
I explain first. I explain first.
你先说主啊，我是谁谁谁这样子。
Now I report my duty to you.
我现在来向你报道，你要这样说。
Okay, on your own word, let's all say it to the Lord.
好，那我们现在就自己直接对主这样说，把你的名字说出来，然后你先说主啊，我愿意向你报道，我愿意。
Yes, 1, 2, 3.
Amen.
好，主啊，我是
我是耶稣，我现在来向你报告了，
现在向你报告。
Use me whatever way you want.
Amen.
Amen.
If you desire, you can even put it on chat.
If you 如果你愿意的话，你也可以写在那个我们这个 chat 上。
Okay.Now, Mingwei will divide us into breakout room, and I ask Tina to give us an instruction, and we'll practice about 20 minutes how we pray our authority that God has given us.
待会儿我们会分到不同的房间去哈，然后呢Mingwei会帮助我们分，然后我们会是 Tina 要帮我们。怎么样？
解释。
我会先跟大家分享，然后才分房间。
Okay. So Tina is going to share something, and then we will be divided into groups.
Okay, Tina 先。
Okay.
Go ahead.
Okay. I'm going to 我讲中文，好不好？
Okay, sure.
上个礼拜我们讲到天国议会的权柄。
Last week we talked about the authority given to the ecclesia.
然后我们也提到说我们这一周要来操练怎么样使用天国议会的权柄。
And we did say that this week we're going to exercise, learn how to exercise the authority, as ecclesia.
那我们上周也提到这个 Ecclesia 的标准，主耶稣给我们的是两三个人一组。
And you know, Jesus said if two or three, then you can exercise the authority.
嗯，所以我先跟大家分享一个 guideline， 然后我已经把这个资料传到那个我们的 line group 里面。
So I just share some guideline with you, and but I also have send this guideline to our line group.
等一下大家自己分组的时候可以参考使用。
So if you, you know, after you are divided, then you can use the guideline, you know, to declare.
好，那我现在跟大家分享荧幕，不知道大家看到没有？
Yeah, we can see it. Mm-hmm.
Okay. 好，基本上因为我们要使用这个权柄之前呢，我们需要跟神对齐。
Before we can exercise the authority, the first thing we need to do is we need to align with God.
因为这样子使用权柄的时候，主耶稣提到说，阴间的门不能够胜过教会。
Because Jesus did say that the gates of hell cannot prevail against church.
那其实这个就是一个征战型的祷告。
Therefore, this is a kind of prayer that is a, we call it warfare prayer.
所以要避免我们有这个之后被攻击的这个问题，所以我们要先把我们的这些破口堵起来。
Yes, therefore, you know, we need to really deal with any possible footholds or anything the enemy can attack us. We need to, you know, take care of that first.
所以，在我们这样开始祷告之前呢，第一件事情就要来到主面前来认罪。
So the first thing we came to the Lord is that we need to repent and we need to ask for forgiveness.
很简单的一个方法就是求主耶稣的宝血来洁净我们一切隐而未现的罪。
And also ask the blood of Jesus to cleanse any sin that we are not aware of.
包括在我们心里的，我们思想行为上的。
Including in our heart or in our thoughts or in our acts.
那我们最常比较容易犯罪的真的就是我们的口舌。
I think the sin that we easily committed is what we say.
就是雅各书三章二节里面讲的说我们如果有人在话语上没有过失，他就是完全人，也能勒住自己的全身。
And just like in Book of James talk about someone who will becalled perfect or complete if they never sin on the tongues.
所以我们可以为我们口舌言语不完全的罪来认罪。
Therefore, we can repent of maybe words that we have said to repent of it.
然后第二件事情，我们就是要饶恕人。
And the second most important thing is we need to forgive.
那饶恕每一个在灵魂体上伤害或者冒犯我们的人。
So to forgive anyone that has hurt us in our spirit, soul, or body.
然后还需要饶恕自己。有许多的人是自我定罪的，然后接受仇敌控告的这样子的状况的时候，我们会没有力量。
We also need to forgive ourselves because many people have a tendency to condemn themselves.
事实上在自我定罪的时候，我们已经接受仇敌的控告了。
Actually, when you are condemning yourself, you actually is accepting the accusation and from the enemy and kind of agree with it.
所以我们需要饶恕自己。
So it's important that we forgive ourselves.
然后这样子洁净完自己以后，我们就可以使用马太福音神给教会的权柄。
After we cleanse ourselves, then we can use the authority that God has given us in the book of Matthew.
所以我这里就把那个 Amplified Bible 就是扩大版圣经里面的这个经文，英文、中文都贴给大家。
Therefore, I paste the Bible verse both English and Chinese, and this is according to the Amplified Bible.
这个是我上周有分享的。
I did share this last week.
然后下面这里呢，就有一个这个祷告的例子。
And then at the bottom, I give you an example.
就是怎么样来使用这个权柄。
That teach us how to exercise this.
所以这个这个经文就是这个祷告词，就是我们先靠着耶稣基督宝血就来到主的面前，来到父神的面前。
So in this says how we come to the Father. Yeah.
By the blood of Jesus.
By the blood of Jesus, yes.
然后我们就可以告诉主说我们现在要祷告的事项是什么。
Then we can tell God the kind of things that we wanted to pray about.
譬如说我们今天可以建议大家为那个像譬如说纽泽西的学校里面的这些教育的内容上面不合神心意的这些教导。Mm-hmm.
We maybe today we can pray for what the school, public school in New Jersey, or the curriculum. There are many curriculum that really is not biblical, and maybe we can pray for that.
我们就可以把这件事情带到主面前。
We can bring this to the throne of God.
然后我们可以跟主，我们知道说仇敌是来偷窃、杀害、毁坏的。
And we also know that enemy comes to steal, to kill, and to destroy.
我们也可以感谢神，他已经赐给我们耶稣基督做我们的救主，并且在2000年以前就已经击退了魔鬼撒旦。
And we want to thank God that because 2000 years ago, Jesus already defeated the enemy.And has given us the authority.
天上地下一切的权柄都已经归给他了。
Because all the authority in heaven, on earth, and underneath has been given to Jesus.
那今天在看到那个 Dutch Sheets 给我们的 Give Him 15里面讲到饶恕的事情。
And today, if you did read about Dutch Sheets Give Him 15.Then you know he's talking about forgiveness.
所以我在这里也加进去，对那些就是做这些事情得罪神的人的一个饶恕的祷告。
So I added something that, you know, how to pray for those people who are involved in the wrongdoings.
所以我们在饶恕他们，然后知道他们真的不知道他们所做的是什么的时候，然后我们再祝福他们。
So we forgive them because they don't know what they are doing, and then we bless them.
也能够领受神的救恩。
And bless them to be able to receive the salvation of the Lord.
然后我们就可以用这个我们的 Ecclesia 的 authority 了。
And then we can use.
我讲中文，天国议会的权柄。
Okay, then we can use that authority.
然后我们就可以奉耶稣基督的圣名，取用耶稣赐给天国议会的权柄，然后宣告什么是不合法的，然后可以禁止那些不合法的这些法令。
And yeah, okay.So we can then use Jesus' name to declare what is unlawful, and so we will forbid them, and then we will release the truth in Jesus' mighty name.
Yeah. 然后我们释放真理的时候呢，我们可以释放譬如说要看你在祷告的是什么。如果你祷告的是那个不合法的这些法令或者是教育的这个方针的时候，我们就可以释放真理，然后神的公义公平这样子。
Mm-hmm. So it depending on what you are binding as unlawful, But if it has to do related to education, then you can release truth, justice, and righteousness.
如果你是为这个世上的人祷告的时候，你就可以释放神的这个救赎的恩典。
And if you are praying for the lost soul, then you can, release God's love and their salvation and revelation, etc.
所以就照着圣灵的引导，你们就可以这样子祷告。所以这是给大家的一个参考。
This is just for your reference, but you can follow the leading of the Holy Spirit to pray.
Okay, 好，那所以我的分享就简单到这里。下面时间交给明伟。
Okay, I have a question though. Are you saying that after we break, we need to do that again?
After we pray, we break and in each group, 那每一个小组，然后这个小组里面就可以一起来操练这个祷告。
Oh, okay. So, Tina said that yes, it is after we break it, then we, you know, each small group will follow this instruction and to pray.
我们没有限定说，大家都一定要用这个要为教育来祷告。假如说你的小组里面有人有生病啊或什么的时候，我们可以用这个权柄来为生病的人祷告也可以。我们就可以、宣告那些疾病是不合法的，然后禁止这些疾病在这个人身上运行，然后释放神的医治跟
Amen
救恩在这个人身上。对
，It's not limited to just praying for the school. If someone in your group happen to have some physical need, then we can exercise authority and to pray because we all know that disease, sickness is unlawful. So we know that we can pray, against it.
Okay. Any more question?
还有问题吗？
明伟可以分组了，给我们instruction。
如果没有问题，就请明伟分组，并且给我们 instruction， right？
Okay, so some people drop in. So,
how many people now we have?
19.
四个。
Now we have 19. Okay.
20. I have 24.
Okay. So. 24, that's right, 24. 需要去那边。Okay, divide into six groups.
Six.
Six groups.So we have, and some group have four people, some group right now have three people. And each group, we will have one person as facilitator. So the first group, Riff is still here, right? Yeah, the first group is Riff.
Yes.
Okay. The second group, Wang Hui, can you be as a facilitator?Always here?
Yeah.
Yeah, she's okay. Here.
And the third group, Kylie, still here?
Yes.
Kylie?
I didn't see Kylie.
Kylie, you can tell her.
Okay. Kylie,
show your face.
Okay, Kylie, the third group, and that'd be English group. And the fourth group is Miao Jun. Okay, the fifth group, Sisi.
Okay.
And the sixth group, Chen Jian.
Okay.
And I'll give everybody 20 minutes.
20 minutes.
And you don't need to do anything. When I open the breakout room, it will automatically send you to the breakout room. So you don't need to do anything. And then about 15 minutes, I will send a message saying, please wrap up in 5 minutes. And when time's up, I will close the breakout room. So everybody will back to the main room. So you don't need to click anything. Just wait and they will send you back to the...
Oh, that's very good.
Oh, nice.
What?
It's 20 minutes long. I think 15 minutes will do it, and then we can come back.
15 minutes? Okay, 15 minutes. Okay, so about 5 minutes before, I will send an announcement, say, yeah, wrap up in 5 minutes. And when time's up, everybody go back to the main room, then we will just wrap up today's message service. Okay.
Okay.
Okay. So right now, I will open the room.
Yeah. Hello.
Hello.
太好了，我们在一
个。还有雨景在，是不是雨景？
对。
OK。
有我们三个吗？
对啊，我们这个 room 只有我们三个人，对。
Close. 这什么意思
？Room two， 他们然后 room one 有 room one 人比较多。Room one 有五个人 ，room three 有五个人。
为什么要
两个人？
为什么要 close in
三个人 ？Room 六两个人 ，OK， 好。我们先讲我们要为什么祷告。
为家庭，为小孩，为自己啊。
为家庭小孩。
为自己。
我想为医疗界祷告。
哦，医疗界。
对，医疗界很多药厂啊，其实里面蛮黑暗的，尤其是。最近看了一些内容，他们都是一些很有名的，像 Merck 呀这种药厂，真的是，就是为了赚钱不顾百姓死活。即使是在 COVID-19 的这个很多的药品和这个疫苗上面也是偷工减料，还有就是什么 FDA 呀这种 system， 整个的川普不是也要翻转这个医疗体系嘛？我们就顺着这个。
对啊，对啊，对啊，医疗美国的大药厂那个非常的，其实蛮厉害的。
对，我们就顺着神掀起的这个风暴，我们就顺势推舟。
好，那这样子，你先开始为医疗的祷告，然后我们再来加进来。不，我想我们，
哎，为什么会返回主？
We're all back.
What happened?
What happened?
Sorry, I made a mistake.
Your mistake, okay.
Yeah, I will send again. Sorry.
Wow, this is power of control.
Hello, 回来了。
Okay.那我们那个我不知道你们有需不需要做之前的洁净祷告或饶恕的祷告。
好。哦，需要需要。
需要。OK 。那我们就这个花一两分钟时间，我们个别自己祷告，好不好？
耶稣，他的事求你来洁净我们，主啊，这次是洁净我身上所有的一切，这都是你所应当的。来求的我就求你来接近我，主啊，把我的灵魂提交给你，主啊，若是有任何不合神心意的，求主你来带走，结果当他不在我的生命当中，主啊，主耶稣你在我生命中掌权，耶稣我需要你，哈利路亚，你来下个来吧，愿对你生命
将未切的不洁净拿去，将我的口舌不洁净的洁净。主啊，求你来带我走，带我走这条天路。下个的来吧，爸爸来吧，下个的来吧，我的天。主啊，赦免我的罪。
祷告完就可以把那个打开，然后我们就可以开始祷告了。
好，现在主孩子，把这个医疗界的这些乱象，主孩子都带到你的面前来，你都知道，你都晓得，你比我们知道的更加清楚，你天上也都有记录在案。就我们就今天我们三个人在一起，我们奉耶稣基督的名字，那我们也取用天上赐给我们的这个 Ecclesia 的这个权柄，我们今天在这里奉耶稣的名字对着这个医疗界一切的现有的既有的这些恶象，这些不符合你心意的这些现象，我们都说这些现象都要被耶稣基督的宝血把它设定为非法。主啊，他一切的运作，他一切的这些邪恶的运作，从一开始的这些邪恶的设计这些意图都要完全的在这个 Ecclesia 的这个权柄之中完全的坍塌下来。主，我们感谢赞美你奉耶稣基督的名， Amen。
Amen， 是的，我们也奉耶稣基督的圣名宣告，那个医疗界里面所有的这些为了要赚钱而使用的各种的伎俩，还有包括在那个国际卫生组织里面所为了要为了要达成他们的目标而改变的各种的这种医疗的定义，那些不合法的我们都宣告他们完全无效，特别是他们改变人体的免疫能力的这个定义的，我们要宣告他们完全无效，因为人的我们也要奉耶稣基督的圣名释放属天的免疫能力，因为属天免疫能力在创造我们的时候就已经给我们的。我们也要奉耶稣基督的圣名那个宣告所有这个医疗体系里面这种的极高的这种药价，还有这个医疗的里面的这种非法的诉讼，还有这些 insurance company 带来的所有的这些使得这种那个医疗的体系特别的贵的这些各种的法令，我们都要宣告他们完全无效，再不能在美国继续的运行。这些所有的医疗大公司在为了要这个得着那个利益的条件下面罔顾人的这个生命甚至于还有创造这个 的病毒，然后再来卖疫苗的这些行为，我们都要宣告他们都是不合法的。我们都要奉耶稣基督的圣名，取用天国议会的权柄来禁止这些行为在行在美国的地上。我们赞美你们，感谢你们，要释放属天的治疗、属天的公义、属天的真理，真的是阿爸父啊，真的是你已经赐给我们的那个真理，是我们可以因耶稣基督所受的鞭伤得了医治。所以我们要在这里宣告这些疾病还有这个借着药品创造出来的更多的副作用带来的疾病，我们宣告他们在地上都是无效的，在地上都是不合法的。
Amen.
我们要奉耶稣基督的圣名宣告这些药厂的这些利益团体的所有的这些伎俩，还有这个医药界的从那个巫术衍生出来的这些所有的这些疾病，医药界的这些所谓的定义，还有这些 medical science 里面许多欺骗人的这些研究，我们都要宣告他们无效，那个所有的真相都要被暴露出来。是的，我们赞美你，我们感谢你。就像刚刚那个Gabriel 所说的那个医生说，没有一个人要因为这个 COVID-19 而死亡的，因为那个天然的药品里面已经有这个维他命 C、维他命 D， 还有这个quercetin 这些药品就可以医治我们。所以我们在这里要宣告，是的，属天的天然的属天的医治跟医疗，还有许多阿爸父神已经赐给我们的天然的这种这个 hermody 的这种医治要临到美国，包括所有的这些 cancer 的医治方法，还有那个 autism 的医治方法，属天的医治都要临到美国。奉耶稣基督的名，阿们。
门主耶稣，谢谢你，谢谢你让我们在这里来呼求你。主啊，孩子刚刚想到好多的药厂都在 New Jersey， 主啊，真的是我奉耶稣基督的名，我们在这里呼求你的时候，神你这样子必垂听我们的祷告，要震动 New Jersey 这个地方，要震动 New Jersey 这些药厂。耶稣，我就求你，你的话语是有医治的力量，神啊，我就求你让你的话真的是从天降下在这个地方。主啊，真的是好像看到我们不管是去好像带孩子去 pediatrician 或是去哪里，他们都一直在叫我们要打针。主啊，真的是也谢谢你，圣灵真的是常常提醒我们，我们不是就是看到医生就好像觉得医生的这个呼吁是对的，乃是神你圣灵要提醒我们，让我们真的是听圣灵的声音，让圣灵带我们走。主啊，我真的是奉耶稣基督的名，这些商人，这些好像在药厂里面的人，真的是利用这些好像这些好像我们不知道，我们没有知识，我们没有尝试的东西来好像获取利益，但是神你都知道，神你都知道。神，我就求你来，真的是赐下你那医治的灵在这个地方，真的是让我们不所走的每一个路都真的是有福音的种子撒下。主啊，为这地的人来呼求你，让我们真的是有属天的智慧，属天的灵眼可以看到这一切。所以说谢谢你，谢谢你让我们在这里有这个时间，有这样子的一个好像奉耶稣基督的名祷告的时候，这个祷告可以到天上，到天国里面去。主啊，你就来聆听我们的声音，凡两个人以上呼求神你的名就必垂听。耶稣，我谢谢你，谢谢你，谢谢你，还是这样祷告奉耶稣圣名求，阿们，
阿们。
是的，
阿爸父，我也想到那个上次住院的时候，医院里面真的是没有询问就把那个吗啡给我们做那个止痛剂，真的是因为这样子的这个 exercise 让很多的人得到毒瘾而没有办法脱离，这也是一个黑暗权势的这个工作在这个地方。我们要奉耶稣基督的圣名宣告这样子的 practice 在这个地上，在纽泽西的医院里面都是不合法的，在美国的地上都是不合法的。是的，阿巴夫啊，你要把这样子的一个毒品链全部的打断， 全部打断，我们要释放属天的自由进入美国，这样让美国许多因为毒瘾而没有办法没有办法自由的人都得到完全的自由。
阿门。
奉耶稣基督的圣名，阿门。
阿门。主啊，我们也在你的这个权柄的 cover 底下，我们也宣告说，不仅仅是吗？
是的。
还有这些鸦片类的上瘾的这些药物，还有那个邪恶的芬太尼，还有大麻的种植合法化，娱乐大麻合法化，我们都通通的宣告，这些全都要成为非法，天上要禁。他们地上要成为非法，是吧？地上要实现出来这样子非法宣判他的果效出来，主要真的越挖越多，孩子也想到了这个 Rockefeller 的这个学院里面，他们所出的这些所谓的研究成果，其实全都是欺骗性的假的学术报告，是吧？他们发送到世界各地，别人一看，哇，是美国来的，就纷纷的来效仿。主啊，这些假的，这些有掺杂的，这些99%也许是真的，但有1%就是假的的那些，主啊，你通通的，我们都要取消它的合法性。还有 Bill Gates 他们这个疫苗公司所做的这种疫苗，主啊，是本来是制造了疫苗，现在又要用本来是制造了病毒，要用疫苗来赚钱的，主啊，这些邪恶的意图，主啊，人也许不知道，但主你知道，主啊，还有这个福奇医生也是伙同他们一起造假说谎话，哦，主啊，把这个疫苗成为政治的工具，主啊，你都看见了，你都知道了，还有这些医院里的医生。主啊，很多现在越来越没有医德，主啊，真的是常常就是参考的这些邪恶的这些学术报告在这里成为自己的这个参考，主啊，常常都是为了赚钱为目的，而不是为病人来着想的，主啊，我们都把它陈述在你的面前，我们也把这个 WHO 主啊也放在你的面前，主啊，这些疫苗很多都是对人体非常有害的，有的甚至是一针就可以致死的这种的，主啊，甚至里面还含有 baby tissue 的这种，我们都放在你的面前，我们都把它放在这个 Ecclesia 的权柄底下来宣判它的非法性，哈利路亚，还有这些大药厂 FDA 种种的他们在暗中所运作的，人不知道，但是主你都知道，主啊，他们在天上成为这种非法的，在地上会被定罪，主啊，要被显明出来，主啊，要被弃绝，主啊，没有人能够来采用他们，主啊，这个法律上面的程序他们也不得已通过，孩子们，这样的宣告奉耶稣基督的名， Amen。
Amen。 主耶稣是的，主耶稣是的，你看到人们需要你，人们需要你，有太多太多的肮脏污秽的事情不是人可以看透的，主啊，我真的是奉耶稣基督的名，真的是可以践踏那蛇跟蝎子，拿去遮蔽他们眼中的帕子，拿去遮蔽他们耳朵的那个帕子，让他们让人可以看到看清楚，让人可以听到听明白，所以说我真的是求你，我奉耶稣基督的名，真的是刺透那用那个话语，用那个祷告的力量刺透那些邪灵，他要把这一地给 cover， 让他们看不到你，让他们听不到你，甚至是连基督徒他们都好像在那个当中里面，他们出不来，主啊，我真的是奉耶稣基督的名，让 New Jersey， 让这一地，主啊，还有让美国，让这个世界，他们都能够真知道这个真相是什么，哈利路亚，赞美主，奉耶稣圣名求，
阿们，哈利路亚。
孩子也想再加上，就是这些青少年这些 teenagers 他们体检的时候，医院里面常常问家长是否给他们注射那种防性病的这种针剂，哇，主要还有这种每年一次的 flu shots， 主要我们都把这些事情宣告在你的面前，说主啊，这些都要完全的失效，美国不再
犯，是的，
主啊，你的大复兴来临的时候，人人都敬畏主，真的就不用再给这些青少年注射这种防性病的，主啊，因为人人的道德都要起来了，主啊，我们看见这医疗界和道德和整个国家的这个属灵的状况都是紧密相连的，阿巴父，
是的，
愿你的
愿你的灵大大的运行，能够使这些孩子们，主啊，使百姓都能够苏醒。我们靠的不是 flu shots， 主啊，我们。
Oh, we are back.
Wow, we are back.
嗯哼。
Whoa, that's fun.
We are back.
Yeah, it's fun. It's fun.
Mm-hmm, it is.
It is fun.
Mute yourself.
That's cool.
Yeah, 我们都刚好把话说完，对。时间刚好来得及了。啊，有什么好笑的？
刚说完嘛。Yeah, 很好啊。
很开心啊。
嗯，很开心啊。
许妈，你 mute yourself。许妈在讲话，但是她一直 mute 她自己。
OK，So 嘉文会去 room or you in？
我也 mute，、我也 mute 了。
叫我什么？刚才说。
我说会去 room or you in？
哦，你在哪一个 room？
哦，对，我在陈建的。
哦，陈。
哦 ，OK。
哦，对对对。
也其实是老朋友，对。
嗯
，Joy。
Good.
Joy,
你好。
Joy 在哪里啊？
高兴看到 Peter 和
Peter 和 Joy
啊！哎，你们家的小朋友呢 ？Where's the little one？
我以为 Joy 是小朋友。
哈
哈哈哈哈！头发发型很 fashion。
对，在家比较方便。
嗯。
Where's your daughter？
在楼上跑，刚才在祷告的时候，他们会在这里说话。
哦，所以把他们赶到楼上了、
哦、一定长高了哈，好久没见了。
过来，孩子们，过来，他们又下来，
长大了。嗯
，like to see them，
一年没见了、
哦、
，almost a year， we haven't seen them almost for a year。
So Helen， which room are you in？ Were you in the English room？
No。
哎、
no? ，
站一下，一看看，站一下多高了
？Same room as 陈建。
Yeah. Oh, oh, wow, 长高了，长高了，哇，长大了呀！
长大了，
哇
哇。
Kelly， 他是
长大了。
对 ，Kelly 长大了。
Who's hiding behind Joy？
你好，
哇 ，Look at that！
哇。
You can meet next week. Yeah, right.
Yeah.
Yes. Chinese New Year.
How does everybody like this kind of prayer? Break out and pray.
I think it's fun.
It's fun.
That's good.
Yeah. I like it.
First try. Yeah, good.
Very good.
You need to practice more, right?
Yep, yep.
Right.
And actually, every meeting, after meeting, we could have a breakout room or chat room or something.You know,、
yeah.
so we can stay a little while, a little longer.
And also,、what the instruction that Tina gave was very thorough. It's very good. I don't think we can comprehend or absorb in this moment, but it would be good to go back and review it. It is very good. All right?
Mm-hmm.
Yeah.
所以谢谢 Tina 给我们的这个指引哈，这些guideline 很好用的，那么我们要经常的使用呀。Yeah.
Mm-hmm. And in the breakout room,
we can practice in the cell group, in our breakout room, in your own prayer time. We can all practice. Hey,
我相信我们每一次祷告就是。在周间的祷告啊，或者小组的祷告，或者都可以用这样的，都可以使用它。
It's part of our understanding of prayers.
嗯嗯。
Yeah, it's very good. Okay.
Only a little bit. Some people couldn't. Mei Ying calling dial by the phone, so
she couldn't join.
In the group.
Right.
So Tony said he left. So a little bit. Bad, yeah.
For some people, if they only use cell phone to call in, they don't have the Zoom, and then they cannot join.
Right.
Understand.
Is this, do they have kids group this time?
Kylie have an English group.
Oh, just Kylie have everyone.
Yeah, Kylie have all kids.
Wow.
All
the kids. So how many do you have? Did you have,
very
Kylie?
Yeah,
how many people you have? Unmute yourself.
Oh, the kids. We had the kids, Alex and Gabriel.
you have a very big
all the kids. That's
and
fun.
And,
Alex, you're you know, Aurora
and Lawrence.
The kids can join Matthew and Mike.
我也一下听懂了。
How did it go, though, Kylie?
That was pretty neat. Yeah, the breakout room concept is pretty cool.
Pretty cool, huh?
Yeah, it's kind of fun.
Good. This is good.
Same here. Fun.
Yeah, it's a good idea.
We can do it again.
Yeah, that was great.
That was great.
In a prayer meeting, we can do that. I felt more close when you have smaller people, a group of people.
Less people.
More close prayer.
Yeah, we can pray more topics. What topics you guys pray? We were praying for the medical system, and then the Lord, Wang Hui mentioned medical system, and the Lord gave us revelation after revelation. We didn't finish all.
That's wonderful.
Prayer for election, we still couldn't understand how Biden got elected.
Oh, it's okay already.
That's why we can declare it unlawful.
Amen. Okay.
Okay. See you next week.
See you next week, everybody.
All right. Bless you guys, everyone.
At my house.
等一下，徐爸 要讲话。
Because Chinese New Year is this Friday, but we will have potluck dinner at my house.
Enjoy. Please come.
Yes.
Yeah.
Awesome.
You know, and you guys. Gabriel shared a prescription that his doctor gave him, and he posted in the line group.
Yes.
And according to him. They have been using it, and then they have exposed to many people. Some people have coronavirus confirmed, and nothing happened to them. You know,
right.
So you guys should try and get out of your house. You know, step out.
Yep.
Hopefully, see you next week.
Yeah,
in person, not online.
I'm going to put it in the hope to see.
Don't say hopefully.
Oh, okay, definitely.
Absolutely.
Everybody will be a warrior.
No, I know we cannot make it, but
you should come.
Okay.
I already put this the information on the Xinzhuan for new HIC group. Okay. So you can share with friends, because Dr. Eck has been in New Jersey. This couple is wonderful. They both are medical doctors. So this is her prescription for people.
Okay. Yes.
Mm-hmm. Amen. So Helen, good to see you. Did you hear what I say about you today?
Yeah, she was here.
I'm sorry, what?
Did you
hear what I said about you?
The dumplings?
No,
you're blessed. What were we talking about last
night? That's what you say.
Anyone who marry you is blessed.
Thank you.
Yeah. Okay, great. Good to
see you next week.
Okay, bye-bye.
Bye.
Bye-bye.
Bye.